This
Beh,
conference will now be recorded.
No. Madan, please could you start your introduction?
Yeah, this is Madan Kumar Kanchi.
Okay.
Presently, I am working for Manna Foods as a regional manager for AP and Telangana,
Okay.
based at Vijayawada. I have
Okay.
total 13 years of sales experience. I'm into sales department. I
Okay.
completed my MBA.
Okay.
Now I want to switch to some IT field because hello.
Yeah, please go ahead, Madan.
Yeah.
Please go ahead. Guys, please, everybody put on mute. Guys, Balakrishna, please put your mic in mute. Balakrishna, please. Okay, thank you. Yeah, Madan, please go ahead. Continue.
Nowadays, sales field is becoming a very uncertain job, and not means I could not spend my time with my family. I could not give my time to my personal life.
Okay.
Always I'm busy with my work life only. Always I'll be in traveling only. One day or other day I'll be in another town. I could not able to spend with my family. So that's why
Okay.
whatever the job may be, any ఎక్కడైనా ఒక ఫిక్స్డ్ లొకేషన్ లో ఉండే జాబ్ లో ఉండాలని చెప్పి దానిలో
Okay.
నాకు ఐటీ ఫీల్డ్ అనేది కొంచెం ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఉంది. సో అందువల్ల ఇలా షిఫ్ట్ అవుదామని చెప్పి ఆలోచించాం
Okay,
అంతే.
Madan. Thanks for your introduction. Okay,
ఓకే
we
థ్యాంక్
can
యూ.
discuss later more into that. Then remaining guys, what about the remaining guys? Just wait. I can open up remaining guys. Who is that? The remaining people. So wait. So remaining guys one by one. AKM. Who is that? AKM. Unable to find out your full name. AKM. Guys, AKM, are you there? No? And so what about Divedi? Divedi, please could you start introduction?
Yes, my name is Ajay. I'm from Bangalore,
Okay.
and I do have around 7 years experience in IT. But recently, my application, obviously, I do work. My work is IT only.
Okay.
But recently, my application got migrated to ServiceNow. So I do my work on ServiceNow as well, but as a front-end user. So just
Okay.
wanted to make my career in as an admin and developer in ServiceNow. So just thinking to get some training on
So,
it.
okay, actually, may know that currently working on which platform?
Currently, I do my job as an admin. There is one project called, I mean, the application is called the PPM, Project and Portfolio Management, that is based on ITIL only. It's same
Okay,
as
fine.
ServiceNow only.
So you are using
So,
as a ticketing tool, ServiceNow, right?
correct. ServiceNow, I'm using as a ticketing tool where I'm creating the tickets and assigning the tickets and tracking the things. I do some reporting as well in the ServiceNow, but as a front end level.
Okay, Ajay. Okay, thanks for introduction. So I know that main reason why you want to switch to or learn to own a ServiceNow platform only because we have a lot of tools available in the market. Just I'm asking specific reason. Just I need to know why we need to switch it to ServiceNow.
Correct. Actually, why ServiceNow is important as current because it's a tool which can help to, I mean, in terms of ITSM, we talk about any kind
Yes.
of application, we can make it in that. So that is
Yes,
a
correct.
main plus point for the ServiceNow. And it's, as per current, it's I mean, all the companies are trying to adopt it because it's
Yes.
cost saving as well.
Yes. Correct. It's emerging technology in the market, going to provide them more opportunity, whatever, more things, right?
Correct.
Yes, we can discuss later about that benefits and all those things. Okay, Ajay, thanks for your introduction. And next one
Thank
is
you.
that coming to PK. So I could not find out full name PK. Please could you start introduction? PK, are you there? Please go to start. All right. And Divedi, are you already given that? Yes. So remaining guys, please could you start one by one? Remaining guys. So I could not able to find out my go-to meeting application was changed recently. Guys, so remaining guys, please go to start introduction. AKM is, I think, are you there? AKM? No, right? And yes. What are the remaining guys? Yeah, PK, please go ahead. Please start direction. And remaining SO, that is my one, and A, who is the A? My name, could not find out that name or full name of this person.
Sorry to interrupt between, can I tell the name? I can able to see the guy who has joined the call as of now.
Yes, yes. Actually, the application was changed recently, that GoToMeeting application. So that's why I'm able to find out that exact name. Yes, no problem. Yes, yes, find out. Yeah. See, guys, okay, fine. I'm able to find out Avinash Kumar. So Avinash, are you able to see my screen? Are you there? Avinash, please could you start introduction? Avinash, are you there? No, right? Okay, fine. Afreen, please. Afreen. Afreen also not available, I think. And Divedi given. Kumar, Kumar, please could you start? Kumar. Kumar. You're not there, right?
No. Yeah, yeah, I'm
and there. Sat- yeah, Kumar, please go ahead.
Yeah, my name is Kumar and I have like 6+ years of experience. And previously I worked on BPM and mainframes, total of like 3 years. And now I'm trying to switch, so I came to this group.
Okay, Kumar. Why you want to switch to service now? Many of the organization where you are working right now.
Yes, yes. Like I was, there are like IJP, so I'm trying for IJP. So I had like current is full boom, and even there are openings in my enterprise, so I'm trying to move.
Okay, fine, fine, Kumar. Thanks for introduction. Then Madhava, please. Please could you start your introduction, Madhava? Madhava, are you there? No, right? Okay, fine. Pawan. Pawan, please. Not there. Sajid. Sajid.
Hello?
Yeah. Yeah, Madan. Madhava, please. Go ahead. Please, yeah. Madhava.
Yeah, I have 3 years experience in BPO field. Currently, I'm looking for a software job and shifted to this.
So currently, you are working in BPO sector, but you want to switch to service now. May know that main reason, and just I want to know who suggested to service now, and and you are taking decision yourself.
My friend is told me. My friend told me.
Okay. This is your friend suggested to. Right. Okay, Madhav. Yeah. Thanks for it. Okay, thanks for introduction. Sajid, please. Sajid, are you there? Sajid, Madan, please could you please could mute your hello, Madan.
Yeah, yeah.
So mute your mic. Madan and Madhava, please mute your mic. Madhava also. Yes, thank you. Then Sajid, please.
Yeah, I'm having overall 7+ years of experience. Currently working in Wipro as an Oracle DBA.
Okay. Okay, Sajid. So, any specific reason to switch to service now? And may know that more. Why you want to learn service now only? Because it's a very interesting thing. Why you want to learn service now only? So many tools are available.
Just I heard the package. The package, when it comes to the package about service now.
Okay.
The service now, we are getting lots of packages when compared to what as I'm working as an Oracle DBA.
Okay.
I'm not expecting that much of package when I move to the other interviews.
Okay.
Having 7+ years of experience, the package is not as much where the ServiceNow guys are earning, having that much years of experience. So that's the reason. Just for package, and also have done some background check also regarding this ServiceNow, the career and how it's going.
So completely switch to ServiceNow and get best opportunities in organization. And
right.
Like that was added to your productivity. Okay, fine. Ajit, thanks for introduction. And the last one is Syam. Please, could you start? Last person, Syam. Are you there? Syam, could you start introduction? Are you there? Syam, are you there? No, right? Okay, fine. Afreen, are you there?
This is Afreen, sir. Actually, I completed my MSc Computer Science, sir. I don't have any experience. I didn't work anywhere, sir. We just recently, I'm fresher, sir.
Okay, recently you are completed your graduation, post graduation, MSc computers. Okay.
Yes.
You're fine, Afrin. Thanks for your introduction. Okay. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for your introduction. Now I'm going to start ServiceNow introduction right now. Okay. So first of all, you would like to know more about me. So recently, I told you, right? Recently, I have written a book on ServiceNow. This is my first edition. Almost we have 500 pages. This is step-by-step guideline. Okay. So if you want to practice yourself without anybody help, you can be able to follow my book. Then everybody working with very easily because I have written a book that is a well manner. Everybody can be able to follow my book. So practically, you'll get the best knowledge in the practically. Okay. So now coming to that, my training part. So what are the things I'm going to cover and what are the concepts I'm going to cover, I'm going to talk about. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to talk about the duration and what are topics I'm going to cover and more, all those things. Okay, so our course duration will be 65 to 75 hours, 65 to 75 hours. Daily, we're going to take the classes 1 hour to 1 hour 15 minutes or 1 hour 30 minutes. Based on time availability and depends on topics, right? Sometimes we'll be taking the classes on weekends if the syllabus is not completed, right? And this is about the course duration, guys. And one more thing is, if you compare with any other trainers and any other training centers, even ServiceNow company also, we are going to cover more than 60% extra knowledge, right? And now coming to that, what are things I'm going to cover in my ServiceNow platform? So in this course, in single sitting, I'm going to cover admin, ServiceNow administration, and development, then implementation, finally working with that 20% of integration. I'm only cover these all the things in a single training part. Okay, so that's why I'm going to take the more hours, 90 days, 65 to 70 hours, and admin, development, implementation, integration. So almost I will be covering that 90% of administration. It is at ultimate we can cover all the things in that, and a development of 75%. There is no boundary for development, but almost I can cover it. And implementation is 50%. Then finally, we can working with integration, only possibility integration like REST API. That is 20% of integration. All right, guys. And one more thing is coming to the next point. So every topic I'm going to cover in that admin, development, implementation. First of all, I'm going to explain everything is theoretically, I can explain the topic for interview perspective. Then practically, I can show that topic. And then I can open that real case where we can implement exactly the platform in application. That is a real case. We can open that real-time scenario. Then finally, I can provide in that interview questions on each topic. Guys, okay, first of all, every topic I'm going to working, we are going to working with a theoretically explain. Then practical life, I can show that where we can implement it. And real case, I can explain where we can exactly implement that real case scenario I can open, which is already available in my like a file. Then finally, I can provide the entry question for topic wise. Then finally, so this is that how I'm going to topic cover topics are going to cover it. So that ServiceNow platform, everything can be divided into different basic level. Some topics are under comes under that basic level, then intermediate level, and advanced level, very advanced level. All right. So this is about my duration and what are things I'm going to cover. So every topic wise, I'm going to explain theoretically, practically. Then I can open that real case scenario where we can implement in real time organization. Then finally, I can explaining about what are the interview questions frequently asking by the interview question, because of almost I have attended 600 plus interviews. I know that each question, I have prepared that interview question book also. Everybody, you can get the interview question book. You can prepare that book. You will crack the interview yourself. Okay. And coming to that,